News tonight, Fox 10 News has learned Mobile County Circuit Judge James Patterson has died. He fell ill over the Christmas holidays. Patterson graduating from UMS in Sanford. He got his law degree from Cumberland School of Law and served in the Navy.